Kimberly Faskin, I hope you love your Barracuda.